If he could just develop his shooting stroke a little more, and you're talking about a very, very valuable player.
Good point.
That's a problem.
That doesn't go in either.
Season, not only did he come off the bench for the first time ever, but he really thrived in doing so. Playing the fewest minutes per game of his career, he was able to avoid some of the
bam, green light two, split.